day one of the investigation that I am conducting at Garry's Funland.